I was born in 2025, but I wish I'd grown up in the 1980s, like all my heroes. Ready Player One.